Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin' to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me. Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's listen, does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla. Till the room comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla.
Everybody up out of bed. Go, time for work. Come on, get up.
Oh, I don't feel good today.
Get up, or else you know what the consequence is.
Oh.
Hey, you.
Oh.
What's the deal?
I'm sick today, I have a fever.
It's not gonna cut it. You're gonna spend some time in the hole, my friend. Mm-hmm. Stop moping, boy, you got off easy. Supposed to have 3 days in the hole, all you gotta do is clean up my office.
I'm a little late for breakfast today.
Don't worry, I saved you some food, big guy.
Thanks for that.
Why are we late?
Dickhead made me clean some floors.
Did he really? I hate that guy. So I hear you're sick.
I am, I got some fever and my body aches real bad today.
I don't know how long you can sit around here, but take your chances if you'd like. I'm not responsible if you get in trouble.
My body aches real bad. I don't know what I should do. I guess I'll go out and work today.
Sure is cold today.
It is cold out here.
But Foreman, he's a great guy.
He's a great guy.
Love talking to him when he makes us do stupid stuff. It's a lot of fun. Working on this cobblestone right here, get the planter nice for the warden. You know. Sure is cold. Looks like our work is done here. I think I just heard the lunch bell.
Finally done.
Thank God. Sorry.
Sure was a great lunch today.
I know, now we have to board this damn wall.
It's gonna be awful.
It's almost over though, so it's okay. Only a couple more years.
Hey, you see that over there?
See what?
Looks like some scrap metal.
What? You're kidding.
It's like we can make this thing into a knife.
You're kidding.
I better hide this for later.
Don't let the warden see.
Can't let him see that.
Just hide it in your boot, you know, it'll all be okay.
Alright. Now, how about that Valley Championship game on Friday?
Jeff Toole played a hell of a game, my friend.
Yeah, you see Travis Brown out there?
Guys, your guy's tackling is Division One, my friend. Division One.
He's a monster.
He's going places.
Now, I gotta go see what I can do with that metal.
Good luck, man.
It's gonna be tough
whittling that thing down.
If guards come by, you gonna cover for me?
Absolutely.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright. Hurry.
Any guards notice how it's gone?
No, they didn't say anything.
Oh man, look, I got the metal down too.
Holy shit, dude, how'd you do that?
Dude, it's a good one.
Dude.
They'll never know.
You could kill some serious people with that. It'd be out of control.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hide it in my sock.
Yeah, dude, hide it in your sock. We'll never see it. It's small and compact and efficient.
Alright, man, I have that medal I still. I really hope they don't find it this time.
Dude, I really doubt they're gonna find it. The guards are idiots.
Alright, alright.
This guy's an idiot.
What? What is this?
Oh shit, dude. God, those sausage and biscuits were great.
Yeah, it was a good dinner. Glad I got that extra bread.
Me too, but guards screwed me on the bread. I didn't get enough.
You want some extra bread? I still have some.
You're kidding.
There you go.
I'd love some. Thank you very much.
One
thing about this camp, it's chairs, dude. These chairs were like bones. Hate them. They're really just internment camps really wearing me down.
Yeah, you know, but dude, just gotta thank God getting through the day. You know, it's just another day in the internment camp.
Hell yeah.
Still alive.
Living the dream, my friend.
Yeah, you know, can't wait till we get out of here.
Yeah, me either. Like I said, I'm really uncomfortable and I don't really like how my life's going right now.